Hello everyone, my name is John. Today I will tell you how to set up integration to transfer new leads from Webflow to Brevo. This is necessary to automatically transfer new leads from Webflow to other systems. For example, in Brevo you can create new contacts and set up mailings for them. Now let's move on to the setup. First, you need to create a new connection. Next, select the data source system, Webflow. Now, select the action, Get Form Data. At this stage you need to connect your Webflow account to the ApiX-Drive service. In this window you must specify the login and password of your Webflow personal account. At this stage we provide ApiX-Drive access to your workspace Webflow. When the connected login appears in the list of active accounts, select it and click Continue. At this stage, we select the website from which we will receive new leads. At this stage you can set up a data filter, in this case there is no need for this, so we also click Continue. At this point you should see data for one of your Webflow leads. If there is no data at this stage, you need to fill out a form on the Webflow website. To do this, go to your Webflow personal account. When the form on the site is completed, we return to the ApiX-Drive system and continue configuration. When the Webflow lead is displayed at this stage, click Continue. At this point, setting up the Webflow data source has been successfully completed. Now you need to move on to setting up the data destination. Select the system, Brevo. Next, select the action, Add Contact. At this stage, you need to connect your Brevo account to the ApiX-Drive system. In this window, you need to specify the API key. To get it, go to your Brevo personal account. Next, go to the account settings, the SMTP API section. Go to the API keys tab. Click Generate a new API key. Specify a name for the new key. Copy the API key and paste it into the appropriate field in the ApiX-Drive system. When the required field is filled in, click Continue. When the connected login appears in the list of active accounts, select it and click Continue. At this stage, select the list to which new contacts will be added with each new lead from Webflow. Next, you see the Brevo fields for creating new contacts. You can assign variables from Webflow to these fields. To do this, click in the field and select a variable from the drop-down list. When all the required fields are filled in, click Continue. At this stage, you see an example of the data that will be sent to Brevo as new contacts for each new lead from Webflow. If you are not satisfied with something, click Edit and you will go back one step. In order to check the correctness of the settings, click Send Test Data to Brevo. After successful sending, go to Brevo and check the result. If you are satisfied with everything, return to the ApiX-Drive system and continue setting up. This successfully completes the setup of Brevo as a data destination. Now you need to enable auto-update and select the update interval, for example, once every 5 minutes. That's all. I wish you successful integration settings and good luck.